you said that you had concerns about looking like a boy, you know? Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of women have that sort of fear that when they work out too much, they're going to look a little too boyish. Was that something that went through your head as well? And
no. Actually, what happens is when I lose too much weight, now I'm not going to spell it out, but for obvious reasons, one becomes a bit surfaced. So one needs to...
That's pretty much as obvious as it gets.
So you really need to enhance the surface, and because I'm also a girl, I sometimes tend to be a little... So I need to be a little like that, you know, so like stand erect.
We're going to be running subtitles along with this interview to figure out what Alia is talking about.
So the, you know, the curves need to, you know, show, you know, I'm going to talk too much, but basically that's what I needed. And I started off by coming to Yaz like this. Okay, this was me. I'm just falling, not able to even walk in a straight line. You can ask all my co-stars, they'll just go like that, or that Ali does not know how to walk. And I believe that I knew how to walk today.